Hello.
Hello, everybody.
Yeah, we got a little bit of a stream upgrade. I spent a good bit of the day coming up and thinking of a stream. So, bear with me. We're going to try it out. I might need to tweak some things here and there, so this is like test run of the new layout.
Hi.
Hey, everybody. Let me turn my light on. There we go. Yeah, I'm always like scooting my chair around, scooting my camera around. It's not even like if I put it right in the middle of my monitor, it's like I'm right here. Not exactly in frame. So, yeah, I kind of sit cockeyed on my computer. Well, it's, I don't know, it feels like I'm sitting straight at it, but yet I'm not. I don't know. The world may never know. So, hi. Where's my... Okay. You gonna show up? You being a little shy? This scene. Is it here? Are you here? I think you're here. You're supposed to be here. There it is. Hi. There we go. So, guess what we did? I did a lot of grinding. Hang on, let's turn on some audio back on. I did some grinding, as you may notice. And the team has changed. The team is different. Okay. Yeah, team's different, because, damn, we probably needed to be pretty, a lot more higher level than we needed to be that we were at the time. Also, let me know how this new layout works out. It's like, on one hand, yeah, it now shows the stream chat. Like, I can type in and be like, why are you showing me the chat rules? I made the rules. Hi. And there you go. So, those watching the VOD can see the chat.
It's kind of little. Little. I wish the text was a little bigger.
So don't mind me just test.
Test.
And center it. And let's just send like a long one.
Eek.
I think that's as good as we's gonna get it. Maybe. I'm just trying to fit it in the frame here a little bit. Give me a minute.
Yeah, I think that's...
There. Little bigger. I think that text was way too small. I wonder if I could ban myself from my own chat. Can I? No. Wait. Can I? No. I can't. That'd be funny if I could be like, yeah, fuck this Meekwood guy. Spamming my chat. How dare. Alright. But yeah, new chat layout, everybody. Internet. Fantastic! Okay. So yeah, we're on the 8th gym. I pretty much just went kept oh my god, the power plant. I spent so much time at the power plant. Oh my god, the power plant. I don't think our team is correct. Why is Cricket still here? I thought I changed everybody up. I was supposed to bring Flamey. Oh, Flamey is here. Okay. Cricket's supposed to be here. Cricket. So, Link, Elsa, Freddy. Link, Elsa, Freddy. Lucky. Flamey. Oh, we left the most important. We need Clubba. I was supposed to bring Clubba. Because rock types might be in there. But Cricket is also caught up in level. Clubba is level 80. We adjusted some of the moves. Here, I'll show you guys. Okay. Now, Link is pretty much unchanged. Get a nice, you know, flash. Still, I shouldn't have taught it flash back in the day. But, you know, hindsight. It's still, I mean, I guess I can drop accuracy with it. Eh. But, yeah. Same moves. Got seismic toss, though. We got, oh, Elsa can't fly here. Elsa. Not ashamed of that name. Double Edge, Blizzard, Fly, Hyper Beam. Oh. It kind of fills the niche of what Aerodactyl was filling, where we just give it a lot of, like, crazy good, but, like, maybe not a lot of PP moves. We just... Oh, sorry, don't mind me. Sometimes this Asper Cream Neurological, it targets nerves. It actually kind of helps a bit, but I gotta rub it on my face, which is awkward. Yeah. Freddy, I changed a little bit. We got Nightshade, Thunderbolt, Hypnosis, and Psychic. Dream Eater was just getting too inconsistent. So, I just said, fuck it, you give it Psychic, keep Hypnosis. Gave it Thunderbolt. Mega Drain wasn't doing it. Did I change Lucky at all? Yes, we got Fire Blast now, Surf, Hyper Beam, and Body Slam now. Body Slam hits from Dragonite are pretty good. So, feels a kind of like for type coverage right now instead of Thunder Wave. Might be a mistake. Flamey. Yeah, we brought our old friend Flamey up to level 80. Flamethrower slash Earthquake and Fire Spin. For a little bit of cheese. And you know him, you love him. Clubba. Body Slam. Blizzard. Substitute. I thought that was a cute little move. We can use Substitute. And Earthquake. Substitute will give him some survivability. Yeah, sorry if I keep slurring my words. My face is hurting a little bit. And it's like hard to really open my mouth wide. So it's like, if I flub my words, it's because my face is just instinctively locking up because pain. I don't know, I don't want to, like, it's like my brain doesn't want to feel the pain. So it, like, subconsciously freezes up, like, oh no, we can't open that wide, we gotta stop. And it stops on me. It's an interesting reaction. Yeah. Unfortunately, I had to switch the mode just because of, like, how we now have our new layout. Playing with the Super Game Boy mode, with the border, it just kind of made the game screen kind of small. So I changed it back to playing in the Game Boy Color mode. Excuse me. Oh, fuck this. Which means that we don't have the unique colors or more accurate colors like the Game Boy camera. Alright. So now we're taking on Giovanni's gym. Maybe we can get some more levels here in the trainers. We also have other trainers on. Like, if I still need some levels, I didn't go through the two routes that we missed. Might go back there before we move on to Rival 6. Because look at this shit. 87. Oh, is my grinding not enough? Hi, Morph.
Hello.
I hope you showed up in the... I hope you saw yourself in the stream chat. I didn't look over and catch it. Because I want stream chat to show up. It makes it convenient because then I won't have to read what everybody says. Oh, yeah, there it goes. Hi. Tis new. Yes, I decided to soup things up a little bit.
Yeah, we can see our new follower, people that, you know, all that fun stuff. People on the VOD can now see chat.
Karate is the best form of martial arts. I like karate. I don't know karate. My wife actually took karate back in the day. So she literally can still kick me in the face. Like, her foot can reach that far. God, and a fucking Kingler. Oh, Crabhammer! Ah. It dead. Yeah, this is... I thought we'd be at least in the 80s. Low 80s, maybe. But no, these things... These guys... Just the trainers in the gym are like mid 80s, high 80s. And it's like, oh fuck, Giovanni's gonna be like 90. So, more grinding?
What up?
You crashed my stream, so I'm gonna come in here and crash your stream.
Hi.
Hello.
Oh, I'm glad you're doing so well for yourself.
I'm taking a small BRB to feed the kiddo. His food's in the microwave.
Oh, okay. Yeah, look, these are the trainers that's in Giovanni's gym. The trainers.
That's ridiculous.
I grinded for 2 hours while listening to the Amber Heard Depp case.
Thinking, also, hey again, Morth.
Hi. He says hi. I don't know, you can read chat.
Yeah, I can. I looked up, that's how I knew he said hi.
And that's like, it was like 2.5 hours of listening to that train wreck of a court case.
I still can't believe she got him fired from Pirates of the Caribbean, but she still has a job on Aquaman 2.
Yeah, and it's like, I don't know, I did that for 2.5 hours doing nothing but grinding. I got like my highest level is level 80, and I'm like, yeah, she'd be good. Uh-uh. I'm like 10 levels lower than this Doug Trio. It's just that Link's really good, I guess.
Link's like, I am not impressed.
Yeah. I am not impressed.
Is he an Alakazam yet?
Yeah. It was like level 60 it evolved.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, the trade Pokemon, they evolve at a high level. It's just really high.
I'm okay with that.
Yeah, that's fine.
That means I'll be able to get up my forearm TN.
Yeah.
Tien.
And you know I'm going to name him Tien, right?
No, but that's awesome.
Well, remember, in Dragon Ball, he did that technique to grow two extra arms.
Oh, right.
You forgot all about that, didn't you?
He was kicked out of the tournament so quick and super, I forgot.
Yeah, he can grow two extra arms.
And it's been a while since I've seen Dragon Ball.
And he never used it again. He only used it against Kid Goku, and then he just never used it again.
It's the same thing with Piccolo and his stretchy arms.
Well, no, they brought it back in Super.
Well, yeah, but that's another technique that he never used hardly in Dragon Ball Z, and I don't even think at all.
No, he used it in Dragon Ball Z, and then he really used
maybe
it in
like
the cooler
once.
Movie.
Like, yeah, the cooler movie. He used it like once in the series and a bunch in the cooler movie, and then never used it again, and now in Super, it's like, he's doing some cool shit with it.
Yeah, well, it's hard to control. That's...
Yeah, he learned the control of it, I guess.
Yeah, because, I mean, if you even notice when he goes and stretches out his arm flails.
Yeah, now he's a little bit more straight with it.
Yeah.
Especially the Namekians of Six, they had that shit down.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Dragon Ball talk. Haha. All right. Problems, we have them. I mean, Freddy kind of needs levels, so Freddy should be eating these guys. Must be running out of steam by now. Not really. I mean, I could be carried by the effort points. Like, maybe my Pokemon are being carried by effort points and then badge boosts. Ooh, scary. The big mean Sonic the Hedgehog just hit me for like 10 damage. I'm shaking in my little boots. That didn't do as much as I would have wanted. New movesets might help us a lot too. I think these are far superior. Oh no. Dug a hole. No. Well, we're just gonna psychic it and hope for the best. Hope for the best. Hope for the best. Right, ground. Right. Well, I got a perfect answer for this. Hi! Geez, all that grinding and they're still better than you level-wise? Yeah, I know. I thought I'd be good at, like... I even grinded off-stream last night. Like I said, I was grinding off-stream listening to that Amber Heard case and Amber Heard, Johnny Depp case. And, like... my fingers were hurting. I was grinding so much. Thinking I was good. And these are just the trainers. Giovanni is going to be like, hi. And then immediately we're going to fight the rival. Like, the fuck. Over. So, I... yeah. Like I said, power plant's not the... always the best place for certain Pokemon to train. I can't train, like, I don't know. You probably do better with Freddy over there, but, like, I still gotta do the rest of the team, because my highest is level... I got Clubba and Flamie to level 80. And... shitballs. That's it. So Ay, Chihuahua, no bueno. Well, at least the fighting type can't hurt me. And if this thing blows up, it's gonna go right through me. I go to sleep. Alright. Nightshade, go ahead, just keep pump. Oh, he's just drugging up his golem. There you go, bye. There. Yay. Warg. Okay. Tamer. 88. Ah. Ah! If this thing is faster than me and uses a horn drill, I'm dead. Thank God I'm faster. Or have at least a 30% chance. Stay asleep! Excuse me, sir. Sir! It's okay, sleep. It's fine. You're gonna be fine.
No, you're not. Gonna die.
Whatever, I'm just gonna psychic you down. Whatever, it's fine. Yay. Is there like a secret here? No. I don't know why I thought there was a secret item there. Probably because this gym's laid out like some imbecile made it. Oh yeah, some imbecile did make it, and it was Team Rocket. Oh. levels. If I can get past Giovanni and get past the rival, I can train in Victory Road. And there's probably some decently leveled Pokemon there I can train off of. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. We're fine. I was scared there a little bit. Needed to see the damage output. We're fine, though. You pretty much have to defeat this guy to move him. So we can get the Giovanni.
My name is Giovanni, and I'm a stupid asshole.
Yeah, I mean, if we play smart, we'll be okay. We'll be okay. I'm getting scared over nothing. That's what I think's going on here. I'm just scared over nothing. I have Psychic. It can't hurt me. Yeah, we're fine. We're fine! See, 86. I mean, at least it can't really hurt me. A lot. Like, two of its moves is like his normal types. It's like, get out of here. Get out of here, you silly little feller. Eek. Okay, use focus energy, nightshade, win. Ugh. We at least got Gengar 2 levels. Okay. We're not gonna wait that whole fucking... No. Okay. We're not banged up that bad. But I think we need everything we can use. Yeah, I'm gonna make an attempt. We're gonna try. We gotta try. Hi. This is my hideout. I planned to resurrect Team Rocket here, but you have caught me again. So be it. This time, I'm not holding back. So I'll face Giovanni! And let's bring up the music. There we go. Oh fuck, level 89s. Oh man. Okay. Play it smart. You got it. Okay. We got the sleep off first turn, and we're faster. Alright! Freddy! I mean, Freddy can get hit by any of these things at any time with Dig or any ground attack, so this is a little scary. Unless we get a crit, then it's not so scary, and guard specs. Okay, cool. I mean, we can just psychic this. Tail whip, okay. It's three down. Psychic. Ha. We are out of psychic. Uh-oh. Nightshade. I guess we're down to nightshades. Come on, Freddy. There we go. Let's go. 91. Oh. Oh, fuck. Well, farewell, Freddy. You did good, kid. Try Clubba. Throw out a sub. And Blizzard. It's not what I meant when I said do Blizzard. There you go. There we go. Clubba closing out. Alright, that's 8 down. 8 gym leaders down, everybody. We did it. Time for, like, we push on. Well, we can enter the Pokemon League. It's Fissure. It'll take out Pokemon with just one hit. I made it when I ran the gym heater not too long ago. Team Rocket is finished forever. I will dedicate my life to study of Pokemon. Let us meet again someday. Farewell. So we did it! Yay! But there's one thing before the Elite Four we gotta do. Before we even get to the Indigo Plateau and go through Victory Road. That's it. Well, first off, we gotta prep ourselves in Victory Road, because Moltres is there. But before even that, we need to fight our rival. So, I don't know how this is gonna go, but we're gonna save. Okay, rival time. Here's Mr. Dick! What a surprise. So you're going to the Pokemon League? You collected all the badges too? That's cool, then I'll whip Meeks as a warm-up for a Pokemon League. Come on. Don't put me to sleep. You go to sleep. That's the plan here. I didn't do it. Why am I not using Thunderbolt? Silly goose. Oh, it lived. Oh shit. Now this thing scares me. Oh no! Taste of my own medicine. But is it just gonna keep using agility and mirror move? Is that what's going on? Is like mirror move its only a move that can actually hit me? Maybe that's what's happening here? No, it's spamming agility because it's technically a psychic move. So, I think we're safe here. I think this is a free kill. Any bird move is normal effective on a ghost. Even though Drill Peck probably would have ended me. Shit. Okay. We need to put that thing asleep before that. That's what I was afraid of, Spore. We want to put it to sleep first. Ah. Spore is like 100% accurate. It's not really safe to swap in because he's just going to Spore again. The only way for us, yeah, there we go. For us to only have a safe swap into Flamie. That's what I was waiting for. Bang! Four times, wow. That's what four times super effective is doing to that? Ah. From what I read, they did buff Parasect, but shit, that's a lot. Alright, so low level, oh my god. Like, that's a Hyper Beam? This up. Oh. Options. It's water type. We really don't have much, do we? Like, Freddy's got Thunderbolt. Best we can do there. Maybe we'll get the paralysis. Ah, good. Freeze. Okay, so that was free. Eh, okay. Maybe we can get through the high level cap if we play smart. Now, is there anything that we think that can take on that? Clubba's gonna have the best defense here. So, safe swap into Clubba, because it is asleep. And... let's set up a sub. And... Earthquake Stab Earthquake should do a good bit. Rage doesn't do a lot of damage, dude. So my sub's gonna stay up. And it breaks when it's just a little too late. Oh, we gotta get out of there. Okay, that's mostly a special bulk. I think Lucky's the answer here. And we're probably gonna be safe. Alright, it's got Haze. So we Body Slam. And we're also gonna resist its water, so... There we go. We got the Paralysis. Good. Hyper Beam. Let's get some really big chip damage in. Or it's gonna be a fool and keep missing. Alright, we played around it. I think we did alright. Smell ya. He says I need more practice, but I'm the one that won. Shouldn't he, like, take it as a hint that he needs practice? I don't know. Gary Oak is never wrong. Okay. I think we'll be okay. Do we have... Oh... We need somebody that uses strength to go through Victory Road. And we don't have that. I don't know. Okay, we're fine. It's fine. It's fine. We're gonna figure this out. I know our Blastoise Midway has strength. But Midway is severely underleveled. So who do we deposit? Oh, damn it. Okay, Freddy. Because once we initially... Well, we need Freddy for Hypnosis to catch Moltres. So, that's no dice. Else is gonna be useful against rock types in there. Well, so's Lucky. I think Elsa is who we'd deposit. And we get Midway level 53. But we need somebody to use strength. Yep. Surf and strength. Surf, Ice Beam, Rest, and Strength is our move set for him. So it's like, damn. Alright. Alright. That's our team going into Victory Road, or through it. Ah, so we're down a useful Pokemon. Essentially, well, like, pretty much that slot is just useless. I don't foresee Midway doing anything special. So it's kind of a gimped Pokemon, but we need strength, and I don't feel like teaching strength to anything else. I mean, we already kind of wasted HMs on Pokemon that we really could use the extra attack slot, like Alakazam, you know, Luck, or Link. Ooh. I mean, it's a good thing it's a casual playthrough, because competitively, that Alakazam's moveset is... just because of Flash alone is poop. Oh, yeah, I'm good. I'm in the clear, dude. Yep. That's my Dunder badge. The rainbow badge. How'd you like to be this guard that has to just sit there and swim in the middle of Victory Road all day and check people's badges? Just stuck there. Like, this is my post in the middle of the fucking water. Volcano badge, how about that, sir? Okay. I'm on the square. Uh-oh. Just to build suspense, I gotta pause for a second. Yeah. When is it today? What's today? Today is Wednesday. So, I'll take my medicine. A whole slew of medications. Okay. I can pass, only if you have the Earth. Oh, that's the Earth badge, yup. Victory Road, bitches! Okay. Sorry. Ugh. That's like right around... like applying that stuff helps, but also you're pushing down on it and it kind of hurts. It's like, I took my meds on time, I didn't miss any. Alright. Now I gotta remember how to do all this tomfoolery. Lazy eyed Machoke. Wow, level 80. For wild Pokemon. Well, at the very least, that opens up a good place to train. Because that's a pretty high level to train. Yep. It's probably best to make it through here first. That way we're not super far from a Pokemon Center like we are now, because that's going to be a bitch to, like, train. Because there's, like, no Pokemon Center before the Elite Four. Or the... at the begin... like, there's no Pokemon Center at the entrance here. But there is one at the end, where the Elite Four is. So this is an easier place to train. Or... right now, it's not the most... accessible place to train. It's gonna take a while to go back and forth. And this is... I still have a Super Repel on, and I'm still getting encounters. So, let's put Clubba up front. Oh my. Ugh. Okay. I hate you. I really should be saving steam, but... ugh, I hate it. No, probably not. Your Pokemon are probably like 90-something. There, I just couldn't take that anymore. I'm taking my money. Payday. Quick little attack. That didn't do much. Earthquake. Crit. Okay. Like, I'm gonna run out of, like, power points. Seriously? No. And I can't believe none of my repels are working. All right. Again, I want to kill all the trainers, kill them all. Well, not kill them all, but more like beat them up and steal their lunch money. Las Toyos.
Okay.
Hello. What's up?
I'm sad because mommy's not coming.
Well, she'll be home soon. Like, really soon.
It'll be like 10 hours.
More like half of 1 hour.
Daddy.
What?
How about I change the plan?
You change the plan, okay.
How about you can sit with me a while and then...
Why aren't you eating?
Uh-oh, did you abandon your dinner?
He did. Whoa. I made a mac and cheese, too.
You got macaroni and cheese down there and you abandoned it? What? Mac and cheese is good.
It's the Chester's Cheetos, too.
Oh, man. I want that.
Is it okay if he eats up here, then?
I don't mind it.
All right.
I don't know, like, if I'm gonna stream very long tonight, because,
hurting?
A little bit, yeah.
That was a level 90 that you just took down with Link.
Yeah.
That was impressive.
The enemies in just the random encounters are, like, level 80. I might not have a choice but to just train in front here, go to fly to Viridian, and walk all the way back. Explosion, bye. Well, good job. And it also doesn't help that I have to use my Blastoise for strength, which is like level 53. So, I, like, have a... Yeah, this ain't gonna work. This ain't gonna... not bad damage, but can I take the hit? Can I take the hit?
No.
Oh!
That was a critical hit, too.
Nice. But yeah, it's like... Okay, what about, at the very least, what's in the grass up here? Or... Oh. Oh, at least this stuff's 71. Guess I can train off it. It's at least 10 levels higher than what's in the power plant, so it is a better training spot. It's just kind of out of the way. So, like, training here, flying back to Viridian to heal, running all the way back here. You're gonna be a pain. No. Okay.
Alright, I'll go get him. Let him know that he can eat up here if he's quiet.
Yeah, well, like I said, well, my point being, like, right now, I'm hitting an hour, I'm hurting, and I'm hungry, so...
You want me to make you some noodles?
Yeah, I could throw one of them yakisobas in and I'll be down.
Alright, you want beef or chicken?
I don't have the chicken.
Alright.
So. Yeah, I didn't anticipate my face kind of hurting as much as it did, guys. So, quick little hour run is okay, I think. Where's Elsa? I can't fly. Oh my god. Shit. It what? Okay. So, I'm going. Maybe I'll be back later tonight. I'm gonna eat. I'm gonna think of a strategy here. Kinda have to ponder. So, I'm gonna need to ponder Pokemon to bring, etc. I mean, I could level up Blastoise heading out, yeah. Yeah, like I said, heading out a little early. Just because my face is hurting. And, once my meds kick in, and then I'm gonna eat something with my medications, that'll probably help me from being super loopy. And I'll be back maybe in an hour. I hope your face gets better soon. It's so funny to say it like that, but it's like absolutely true. Yeah. Oh, and I gotta realize I don't need to read chat out loud anymore because everybody can hear it on YouTube. Well, they can read it at least. So. Yeah, because it shows up. That's kind of neat. It's pretty neat. I like this feature. So. Yeah, I hope your face is better. Yeah, I don't know, it's funny. But, like, accurate. So, I'm not gonna, like, do a BRB. I'm just gonna shut down. So, but I'll be back, and it'll be a late night stream. We'll do a late nighter. And you guys can join me for grinding. More grinding. Oh my god, I didn't realize we needed to do that much. Actually had to think whenever fighting Giovanni and Rival, so yeah. We'll come back, and yeah, we just have to grind, because we know the Elite Four is either going to be at mid to high 90s or level 100. So we might as well start pushing that far. Criminy. Okay, everybody, I will see you later. If I don't come back, I hope you if I don't wind up coming back, I hope you have a good night. If I come back, then, if I am planning to come back, then I will see you later. Right. Bye-bye.